Hey people, see what I'm wearing? See, this is called a druzy, you know, and this is a blue agate druzy. And I have to say this, yeah, like in my previous video, I did a review of this movie called The Great Indian Kitchen. And watching that movie reminded me of, I don't know, how it is for a young woman when she gets married. Horrible. Horrible is not the word, because you're like, basically you become a bonded labor who is at least a person who's actually doing the top work in the house. You acknowledge their presence and you're like, wow, if not for them, I'd have to do it. But when you are a new bride or a young daughter-in-law, it's just expected. And at the same time, the in-laws would find a lot of, oh, she's not doing this well, she's not doing that well, so... But really, so I was very low about it after watching the movie. But so then I decided to, then today I just wore this blue agate druzy, and these are called yellow citrine stones. And I'm actually feeling so good. Yeah, it was like a before after type transformation. So so do a Google search and find out, like, blue agate druzy apparently is, it calms the mind, and it any depressing thoughts, it holds it at bay. So I find it very awesome. So blue agate druzy it is. I'm going to be wearing it. And it really makes you feel very happy and peppy during these low times. So on that note, thanks for watching and please subscribe.